Senator Dan Squadron, Councilmember Tish James, the elected officials on behalf of the workers who were wrongly fired yesterday would like right now to meet with management.
We're not moving! We're not moving! We're not moving! We're not moving!
What happened yesterday was an affront to democracy in every way. It was disgusting. It was uncalled for. It was unnecessary. I was just talking to one of the brothers here who was there. There was no provocation.
23 individuals walked in under their rights, under their union, under the laws of this city and state and the requirements of the franchise agreements to respect collective bargaining, and went in and asked for appropriate conversations.
That's right.
And then two of those individuals went out into the field. Then management says there was a work strike. You stopped working. Well, if you stopped working, why did they have to go out in the field and find those two individuals and bring them back? So look, we can have disagreements, labor and management. We can have conversations, and things don't always work out. But you cannot violate the laws. You cannot violate the franchise agreements. And you cannot simply lie and misrepresent the truth. And that is what happened yesterday. It's what happened right in front of my eyes this morning. And it is not going to be tolerated. And again, you can't have procedures and processes in New York City if you're not going to have respect. And I never have made Cablevision stand out in the weather when they've come to city council or city government to request things. They shouldn't do this to us, and we are not going to let this stand. They're pushing you out because you're standing up for your rights, and they-